Today's Sunday. I just found out about Anheuser-Busch getting boycotted. I wanted to put in the market. I got my phone update. I had to delete some shit. Probably evidence I needed for later. But let's see. Now I can't use my thumbprint. So fucking stupid. Where are my updates coming from? Where I have to re-enter my passwords after my phone's updated? Where are they coming from? Are they coming from Google? Or are they coming from an L1 base station? Are they coming from Chinatown? Or Rick's Korean Cafe? It's fucking stupid.